Well, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Arizona. Just kind of wanted to update you as to what we're doing here and what we got going on. Let's check it out. Well, this is the exposure that we were working at last time we were here. And we're getting into some copper staining veins and some quartz, along with some really nice oxidized material here. So, we are also getting some hits with the gold monster up there. So we've got our generator up top. Hopefully it's parked far enough away so it doesn't bug up the audio. And I'm gonna try to open this face up and we're gonna show you some magic. But first, all this kind of, overburden. I'm gonna scoot back because I want all this stuff coming fresh out of this so we have a good idea as to what we're looking at. This stuff later on when it dries up, we could dry wash it all and backfill it here. So let's get at it. Excuse me. Man, I'm out of breath. Whew. Oh, no one said this stuff was easy, man. Anyways, so this is what I'm saying. This is what's really cool about having a really cool community behind you guys. It's like the support and information that we will learn, or I will learn, or we all can contribute to as a community. Because, man, I'm trying to learn all this stuff. So what I see is a quartz vein here, iron staining. It's pinched between this rock here. And then we've got like this, I believe it's like a calcite mica or decayed granite maybe with mica in it. I don't really know exactly. And then right in between those two layers, we have this quartz vein with all this copper staining here through here. And this area, I believe, is known for some porphyry deposits of copper along with gold. And that's kind of what we're after here. So we're going to do some hard rock mining, ladies and gentlemen, with our little chisel. And I'm going to cut that vein out along with all the other contact zones here, and we'll gather up some material. So hope you guys enjoy that.
All right, we're ready to rock and roll. Had to reset the breaker up there. Don't want that to rip. There we go. See if we can get you guys a little bit of the camera stand again, Mikey. That's as good as I'm gonna worry about it. I got work to do. Let's get after it. That nice piece of quartz stringer that we're after. Look at that in the back. Yeah, this is this. It's all quartz and iron in through here, and we got that yellow staining again.
That band of it. I'm not sure if that's sulfides or what. I forgot some safety gear. I'll be right back. Probably get a whole lot of hiney right now, huh? Sorry. Carving out that pocket around the vein. You see it? That's the vein. Get all these basically calcite stringers. Ironstone. There's the vein again. And there's another one going this way, but some really hard stuff right here. All right, we'll keep at it. Oh, look, whoa, there's more right there. Focus, boom. Interesting. Yellow staining with the copper staining. Sulfides or something with this quartz. But this quartz is super buggy. Look in there. Some more strings of it up here. And this vein, I'll show you when we get up to the top. It's exposed up at the top and it goes over to the other side. And if there's enough daylight, I'll try to show you guys some cool historical things. All right, I'm gonna try to set you guys back up.
more of the copper staining. Whew. Just throwing these nice big specimens in a bucket here so we can get a better look at them later. You get some nice pictures of them. Got it.
Alright, muck some of that out.
Kind of went this way a little bit because we're seeing more of that yellow. I don't know what that is. So, that's part of the quartz staining, that's all I know. Gonna run the detector through here. See if we're hitting on anything now that we've actually broken into some material here. What we're looking at now. Got a nice opening. Start going this way next. Just really chasing that vein. See if I can get you guys out sideways a little bit. There we go. Much better. All right, GM, where are you? I'm gonna grab a drink of water. It's about 65 degrees. I can't wait till it gets to about 110. Ooh, that's gonna be fun. This was in the general area it was hitting last time. And this is right on the vein. All the way up. Let's dig that out. What the heck? What the heck is that? Hold on a second. Clear this out down here. Look at this. Ooh. Look at that specimen right there, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have to get some water on that one. Wow. That is beautiful mineral specimen right there. Woo. And that's what I started turning right. Can you see this? Can you see that up there? You can, okay, barely. It's all right, right here. Look at this. Oh my goodness, that is some, I think that's super nice malachite. Or azurite, I don't know exactly which one, but it's, will you focus? Look at that stuff. It's a huge vein of it. Regardless if there's gold or not, man, this is some beautiful mineral specimen. I love this kind of stuff, man. Oh my goodness. It's right below the surface where they stopped. I don't get it. Sorry guys, I'm a little excited here. Wow. Oh my goodness. Look, it's right up against this contact zone with this iron. Volcanic rock. Oh man. And it's got that white or yellow quartz in it too. Pardon me. Miners aren't the prettiest of folk. Sorry, I should speak for myself. I'm not the prettiest of folk. Yeah, this is what, look at this stuff. Just, oh. Take the host rock top off. Oh wow, look at that mineral specimen. We're gonna have to really do some cleanups and maybe even a couple saw cuts, but I don't have a saw to cut this stuff. Wow. Okay, sorry, I'm getting really excited. I need to keep working. Nice seam pocket just opened up here. Take some of this overburden down. Oops. Look at that vein right there. Can you guys see that vein? You can.
Mmm. Beautiful stuff, man. You got all that yellow quartz in there.
That little pocket got some root layers in there. I wonder if water would flow down in there to oxidize all that out, but why not this way?
I'm gonna keep going this way.
Another contact. Yeah, there is right here. Ooh, look, there's another quartz vein right there.
Let's open this wall up and see what we got. I need to knock this overburden down though so it doesn't fall on my head.
Oh, that could be, that's really pretty stuff, man. Wonder if I could throw that on the cabochon machine and cut some jewelry with that. That'd be awesome. Did I bury my hammer? No, I didn't. Useless rock. Waste rock. I will say, what was that? If you are actually going to be buying this as a pay dirt, please be careful. There may be cactus thorns. You know, this is the desert. You got to be careful with that stuff. What is that, man? It's like gravels. Huh. Get this waste rock out of the way here. There it is again. This yellow quartz coming back through. It's running this way. It's right here. And right here. There it is. You see it? Right here. Yep, there it is again. It's right next to this calcite or limonite white rock that's super decomposed. Alright, I'm gonna muck these up. I got three buckets already. Let's muck it up and get them up to the truck.
broke my big shovel today. Whoops. Happens. There we go. I'll be right back. All right, well, just check these little spores out. Look at those beautiful spores right there in that piece. That is a beautiful little mineral specimen right there. All right, well, I'm gonna show you what I'm working with. Keep going here and keep drilling. And, wrap it up and get home. So I hope you guys enjoy. This thing is solid, man. It is thick and heavy. Ooh, look at those bands of blue. Man, that is beautiful stuff. Oh. I said I wouldn't be filming anymore and I was gonna just keep working, but man, I gotta share this with you guys. This is just so cool. Look at that vein, man. It's just... Let's keep going. I'm gonna try to cut a little shelf there for you real quick, hold on. Cause I care about my viewers, you know? I want you to see this from the best possible angle for the maximum viewing. Let's get it! Let's get this dirt. Up close and personal. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's get it. Try to get this out in one piece.
what she said. Right. Bound to happen. Bound to happen. Thick slab I'm trying to get out, man. Oh, it's coming though. It's a coming. Go back to the big boy. Alright, our buckets are filled. Three of them again. I'm gonna get this piece out. And I'll get maybe three more. Probably come out of here with about 10 buckets. Who knows? But we're gonna keep going on this vein here. It's just is getting juicier and juicier. The pocket opens up, it was full of black sands. Weird. Comes. This is gonna be pretty, I think. You ready? No one's ever seen this in the world. This is the first time. This is what's so fun about prospecting. You're seeing things no one else has ever seen before. Oh. Oh. Wow. Some of this is really, really, really dark blue. We got magnetite or hematite in there, followed by all that yellow stained quartz. And if I break this thing in half, which I'm not gonna do, it's gonna be solid blue underneath this. That'll go in our specimen bucket. Woo! It's gonna be some pretty, pretty pay dirt, man. I got a big shout out to several people that are in need right now for some help and some love and some prayers. We got Josh Ortiz. Talked to him the other night. He was down here in Arizona. We didn't get to meet up, but we will soon. We got John Castaneda, AU Family Prospecting and Silver Stacking. He's battling COVID right now. Kicking its ass, as far as I know. You keep doing that, John. Indiana Creek Prospecting and Pay Dirts hosting a big fundraiser, as is Ron F. over there in Indiana. Those boys are really giving away a lot of good stuff to help a really good person, a vital member of this community. So shout out to you guys. Really, really good people, friends of mine. Luckily enough to call them friends of mine. Banshee Mining over there in California, coming at you in March. She's an amazing member of the community, as is some really cool prizes and people throwing down for that too. And yeah, so let's keep going. Daylight is dwindling, I will tell you that. Thank you.
All right, well, here's a look at the damage that we were able to do today. Chase that vein all the way up and all the way down, and actually it looks better the further down I go too. But there's still plenty of quartz in here. In here, it's running this way. You got a big chunk of it in here going this way. I think it's coming back around. It looked like it kind of plugged it here and it went back in that way and shot off this way as well. And then you're seeing the same thing back over here this way. Even up here, I was taking a sample and I found some nice stained samples, but yeah, let's get after it. Clean up and get out of here.
Yeah. This gold mining thing's hard work, man. I'll tell you one thing. It sure is beautiful out here though.